Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. This is not the chest. We are over here. I figured this was his bedroom. And I think that's the one with all the equipment. I did not check that one, but I guess maybe that's the door to his bedroom and the key is for that. But anyway. Since we're here, we took everything out of here except for 8 rations. So I am going to hit this other chest up here that has all this equipment, but first, just want to go back. And back down here. Well, this is the trainer for the critical hits. Let's see what's there. I think I missed that. And we're basically naked here. I've left everything, so we have lots of room to carry stuff, because those weapons and armor pretty heavy, and I want to take as much of it as we can. There's no fast travel spots down here, so we have to walk through it all. Didn't take that long, but still. Alright, so I'm in here. I'm gonna go around and head to the left around, and then the old man should be here. Trying to get used to doing it this way. That wasn't bad. I'm gonna go in here. Did I go through? I was doing well for a couple seconds. I think I went through. So if I go forward, I'm going further into the room. Or am I not? Where am I? Nope, I'm back out. Yeah, I don't know if I'm... I want to get used to this. This seems like the arrow keys are a clumsy way, but the other way I'm not used to, so it's even clumsier. I gave him your letter. Anything else to say? That'll be gave him the letter. Alright, so assume oh no, I think this is where we want to be. We can just go in. Wait a second. Okay. And we have not been in here, so this must be what he's talking about. So I guess these are rugs, then. Oh, we have been in here. Haven't we? Why didn't it draw it out? There's an exit. Map. Oh. Now it's drawn out. I think I restored it to a point. Yeah, didn't we... Did one of us die or something? I think I broke a lockpick and I decided to reload and didn't check out the room any further. So I think the lockpick's breaking. I'm just gonna check. Nope. Okay. Yeah, it breaks. So what I'm hoping is that the last horseshoe is in here. Nagier's key. unlocked. Yep, here it is. The last gold horseshoe, a wind pearl, wishing coins, a gold goblet, ooh, shadow leather, and 1850 gold. Yes to all. I don't know what a wind pearl is, but I remember wind gates from Amberstar. Gold goblet. Was someone missing a goblet? I think someone was missing a goblet. And they thought that fairies took it or something? Well, I guess that's the old man is Silverhand then. Size, antidote, Sabine. Someone was missing goblets. Or a goblet. Someone's chain of office is missing. I swear, there's somebody's house that they're missing a goblet. It might not be this goblet. Magical item. Wishing coins. You know, there's a wishing well in the park that I'm going to figure out what to do with. Could be for that. Where's this shadow leather? Shield plus 8. Oh, I can't even... I can't compare it to anything. Because I left my stuff. Alright, so that's everything in there. Thank you, Mr. Silverhand, then. Alright, so that's just only rations, and we're gonna go here. And get as much as we can. Thanks. Later. Where do we go now? Or is that back? Well, that's those two rooms. Okay, about face. Boop. Alright, this way. And then... Right? No? Nope. About face. There's a door. It's gonna be this door. All right, so let's see how much of this stuff we can take. And we can upgrade a shield. A knife, a dagger, a whip. A longbow. Robin Blind, we're just gonna sell all this stuff. And store the money in Grandma's house. Nice. Okay. So I think we're just heading straight, pretty much straight through. Driving for the first time. Yay! Ah! Getting dark. Can I sleep in here? If not, we're just gonna wait in here. No sleeping. No kidding. another hour. Getting tired. I am tired at this point. Can I just rest right out here? Just do this. Unfortunately, it's gonna start getting dark again. Saving over and over, but we might run into those lizards. And I do not want to fight them, especially with no weapons and no armor. Let me through, damn you. Store a few things in here. We need to get our other stuff back. As much of it as we can, anyway. Alright, let's take a look here. So, a buckler gets plus one damage and plus one shield. A round shield, plus two shield, but no plus damage. Oh, I was like, what? For some reason I didn't see that. Plus four. Alright, so can I use that? Sweet, okay. An Edgel can't use anything, but how heavy are these? 50 grams. 1,000 grams. It's only a little heavier. So we'll sell the buckler, or bucklers. Let me just see. Ironclad leather, adventurer, warrior, paladin, thief, ranger. Same here. So I'm going to store an ironclad leather. Let me just see something. Plus 7 shield. Plus 6 shield. Okay. So I'm storing an ironclad leather. I should save a robe too. A whip is a close range weapon, plus 7. Longsword is plus 8. But more people can use a whip, I believe. Healer, alchemist, mystic, mage. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna save the whip. So you're gonna wear this. And the steel helm is plus 4. That's gotta be better than that hat. Oh, I put in it. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I can't. I thought it said adventure. Oh no, only warrior or paladin. So then who can wear this? Oh, basically anybody. Okay, so I'll wear the sun helmet. This is plus 3. And he'll wear this. Alright. So I'm gonna put another ironclad leather. Well, yeah, might as well just save it. The flail, wait, does plus 6 damage, close range weapon. Not as good as a sword. So I will sell the flail, quarterstaff, longsword, short sword. Boots, I will hold on to, because it took us a while to be able to find boots. Round shield. Store a buckler away. I'll keep the round shield in case this shield breaks. Also, adventure or ranger? But we have the other bow. Plus 12, though. I'm not sure if the other bow does that much damage. We'll sell the sandals, red leather, shoes. How much does that bow do? I might have it in here. Target bow. It does the same, but it has a special ability. So I'm going to store this other one away. In case someone might need it. Someone new to the party. The long sword I'll keep in case I break my other long sword, so that's replacement stuff. The stuff is all to sell. Sell, sell. Sell, sell, damn you. Keeping all this stuff. Shadow leather, yeah. Gotta get that identified. And the horned helm. Adventure warrior paladin. Okay, we will sell that. The magi types can wear that, so I'm gonna store the hat. Chest is full, I don't know. Is this chest full? Is this the one I was looking at? Yeah. That one looks like it's closed, but it's not. Alright, so I will store the hat in there. Dagger knife. So we have a lot of gold again. Another 1,000. Okay. Hold on to these spell points. Alright. Do we need rations? Because I know we've been dumping a lot of them. He has 17, I have 4. Should be right for now. Necromancer dagger. Alchemist, mystic, or mage, plus 7. I want to sell the bucklers. And here's the rest of the golden horseshoes. How many torches do you have? Take that. I don't think the lanterns stack, or do they? Not sure. Are we outfitting myself? Brand useful. If you can't carry it, yeah, better off running back to town and selling everything first. That's what's in the chest. We're keeping the hat just in case. Chainmail. He can take it. So defense is 19 and 16. What else we're missing here? Extra longsword, extra leather boots, the stuff we're keeping just in case. Eh. More magical arrows. You're not gonna be able to keep it all, so let's just run back and sell some stuff. And then we'll come back here. Or we'll sleep first. Oh! Never mind. Since it is such a short time since you last slept, resting would have no effect. But still, we want to pass the time, and sleeping is fun. Alright. Instead, we're going to rest, and it's going to say we're tired. Get up there. Go around stuff. Go around it. Alright. Let's go sell some things. quarterstaff. Round shield keeps. Short sword. Flail. 103. Not nearly as much as you could sell for an Amber Star, but sure, deal. Leather shoes. Yep. We'll definitely sell the sandals. And the clothes. Leather, yes. Padded leather, yes. Buckler, yes. I want to keep the ironclad leather. I want to see something as far as this equipment. Leather shoes. Basically anyone can wear. What about leather boots? Ah, the adventure warrior, paladin, thief, and ranger. So we might want to hold on to these shoes. A buckler. Adventure warrior, paladin, thief, and ranger. Adventure warrior and paladin. Let's say thief and ranger cannot wear a small shield, but they can wear a buckler. So I don't want to hold on to a buckler. Alright. I'm not completely sure if there's anything else I want to sell you in that case. Ironclad leather. Yeah, you might want that. Right. Oh. Nope. Wow. No thanks. I think I might actually use that. I am not interested in this trinket. Quest item. Shadow leather. Yes, take the horned helm. The knife. You can't buy any more. We need more merchants. Because his slots are filled. So he also has a wind pearl. We might be able to stack something else, but no, it won't. It won't even let us get that far, will it? Buy something else from him in order to free it up, but there's as much else I want to sell. Alright, let's go to the sage then. And identify the shadow leather and a few other things.